Good evening. A baby girl has been taken to hospital after an out-of-control SUV ploughed into a Broadmeadows daycare office. Three adults, including the child's grandmother, were also injured in the terrifying ordeal, all caught on camera. Adam Hegarty has the story.
It's a fine line between tragedy and escape, and this video proves it. They walk in, and it's extraordinary. They'll soon walk out. A driver trying to park, but then accelerating and smashing through the front of the Broadmeadows daycare centre office. Those inside disappearing in its path. Little room to dodge the impact, but somehow they did. The video shows one woman was almost crushed by the rubble and debris. Cradled in the arms of distressed family, one of the victims, 11-month-old girl Hanan, buckled into an ambulance stretcher, several times her tiny size. But she's only bruised. Relatives, witnesses, friends, slumped and distraught, gut-wrenching, but miraculous.
I looked outside and all I can see glass everywhere. There was blood everywhere, like on the floor, everywhere.
A door pulled from its hinges, bricks pummeled, timber snapped, the front wall shattered. Three people were inside. This clearly shaken worker, the baby girl, and her grandmother, Aisha, all taken to hospital, including the female driver, but only with minor injuries.
Everyone was shocked and, yeah. I hope everyone is all right, yeah.
The damage to the car, surprisingly minimal, ploughing into the Centre Grove office just before 9 this morning, rocking the tight-knit community.
I was in the kitchen, I heard a loud bang, and then I thought it was, an earthquake or a shooting or something.
As for the daycare office, the shutters are down and it will be closed for the foreseeable future. They've spent the day removing debris and the repairs will be extensive.
Lucky our trades have came straight away, within like 15, 20 minutes after we got a call. They've propped, braced, they've done what they needed to do.
Witnesses say the driver hit the accelerator and not the brake. Others believe it was a medical episode. Either way, onlookers feared the worst. Instead, the luckiest of escapes.
And Adam Hegarty joins me now live from Broadmeadows. Adam, how are the people involved doing tonight?
Well, Alicia, not the greatest of updates on the little 11-month-old baby girl. Turns out she's got a few more bruises that have appeared in hospital, so doctors and nurses will be keeping her overnight, but still the family tells me it's largely as a precaution, so that is still very good news. As for the grandmother and the worker, the other two also inside at the time of this crash, it is likely they will be discharged from hospital this evening, but it sounds like the worker in particular suffered a broken leg, but as we just saw, Alicia, it is completely unbelievable that that is the extent of it.
As you say, unbelievable. All right, Adam Hegarty, thank you.